First time in nearly 4 years, the state of Florida tonight executed a convicted murderer. 59-year-old Donald Dillbeck died this evening by lethal injection. Dillbeck was already serving a life sentence for murdering a deputy in 1979 when he escaped during work release in Tallahassee in 1990. Dillbeck was convicted for stabbing a woman to death during a carjacking that day and sentenced to death. This is the third execution in Florida since Governor Ron DeSantis took office in 2019.